Good evening to all.
My name is Mann. I study in a class 7. We all know that we have gathered here on a special occasion of our nation called the Republic Day of India. I would like to narrate a Republic Day speech in front of you. First of all, I would like to say a lot of thanks to my principal, sir. And just because of him, I got a wonderful opportunity in my school to come on this stage and speak about my beloved country on its great occasion of Republic Day. India is a self-governing country since 15 August 1947. India got our independence from the British rule on 15 August 1947, which we celebrated as the Independence Day of India. However, the 26th January of 1950, we celebrated Republic Day of India. The Constitution of India came into a force on 26th January 1950. We celebrated this day, Republic Day of India, every year. This year, in 2018, we celebrated 69th Republic Day of India. Republic means the supreme power of people living in a country. And people has right to elect the representative political leader to lead our country in a right direction. So, India is a republic country where the people elect its leader as a president and prime minister. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled a lot to the Purna Swaraj. They did so that the future generation may live without anyone force and without struggle. Not country lead ahead. The name of our great Indian freedom fighters and leaders are the Mahatma Gandhi, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Lala Lajpat Rai, etc. They fought continuously towards our country and India makes a free country. We cannot forget their sacrifice towards our country. We should remember such a great occasion and salute them. It has become possible to from our own mind and live freely in our nation without anyone force. Thank you. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.